We now meet Saloni Doshi, who's the founder of Space 118, which is an art residency in Mumbai with a twist. The idea of Space 118 is to provide a nurturing environment for young artists to hone their skills so that they're prepared when they go out in the world.
Started by Saloni Doshi in 2010, Space 118 was Mumbai's first art residency space. Located in Mazagaon, Space 118 provides an alternative to artists struggling to find workspaces in the crowded city.
You know, besides having the responsibility of starting the space 8 years ago when I was myself very young and had no idea about what it is to start a space like this, and being in the heart of Bombay, having high cost to run this space, I learned a lot through my journey of 8 years being here. Most people don't even acknowledge the role of a studio and residency space as to why this should exist, and having existed, is everyone actually helping you to make this grow? Galleries think about their sales, they think about, you know, wooing collectors. Other people, auction houses, think the same. I have tried to help artists to and groom them to a level where they can, you know, have a voice of their own.
Wanting to expose the artists in residency to the art world, Saloni runs a number of programs where artists can get feedback for their works.
We have a senior artist from the country who comes and talks to them one-on-one, which is a rare initiative which takes a lot of coordination. We also have open studio days where we open out the studios to the public and have audiences coming in to engage with the artists who work here, to help them understand their work, critique their work, engage with their work on a non-commercial basis. Where you come, you put up your work, you sell it and you go back. You come, you work, you put up your work, let the studio be the way it is. Let people come, engage with the work, tell you, because even feedback is important. It's not only about selling everything, right? You need feedback also about your art. And if you're good, why is it good? If you're bad, why is it bad? You know, you need some sort of critical engagement. So this is the space for that, where you're not judged.
A truly democratic and open space, the gallery puts no restrictions on its artists, encouraging them to explore new artistic avenues, be it new materials or incorporating a brand new technique in their works. They're free to choose what they want to do with their time.
People are coming from all kinds of backgrounds, all kinds of stages in life, all kinds of countries, you know, so it's nice to have that, you know, interpersonal exchange.
I'm actually a chemical engineer by education, and I have not painted for the last 40 years. We started actually 2 months back after I met Saloni, and I realized she creates this lovely environment. A lot of the younger people that I've met here, they have a lot of story and concept and stuff into their paintings. So I'd like to learn from the youngsters that are today doing some very challenging kind of things. And I like to understand where it comes from, yeah, because I'm very classical and conventional.
If you would like to view the works of the artists associated with Space 118, you can log on to Mojarto.com.